EA Sports. It's in the game.
If it's in the game, it's in the game.
NASCAR Thunder 2004.
Jerry, last year at Sears Point, you had it won. 5-second lead, couple laps to go and the car breaks. Explain the disappointment.
I tell you what, it was pretty frustrating, but overall we had a great car. We were running well, we were leading the race, we had a 5-second lead over Ricky Rudd, and coming off the last turn, gear broke. It's one of those deals in Winston Cup racing.
You always seem to be great at the road courses. Could you give us some tips?
Well, I think a lot of it is that growing up, I did a lot of road racing. I started out in go-karts. I went overseas and raced over there in open-wheel cars, and I think that helped out a lot when I got into Winston Cup racing. So I had a good lead. I was moving right along there.
Well, listen to this. I got some good news for you. The car's not going to break this time. You got 5 seconds over Ricky Rudd, just a couple laps to go. Can you hold him off and get the win?
I think I can. I'm just going to stay smooth. Try not to be too aggressive, but then I got to stay on top of my game. So I'm just going to not make sure I not miss a gear, go easy on the brakes, and just be smooth and bring it home in victory lane.
He's going to be on top of his game. Let's get in the game.
Tires won't help us. Be careful.
The lead works its way up the final turn. The checkered flag is in the air. What an exciting race to the finish!
The 21 car wants to get by you. Got one on your right. Clear all around.
Got it! Way to go!
Nice work! That's another challenge.